and being in like a method actor, at the end of the movie, I will change as well as them. We will become different people because of our experience. This is going to be a proper experience. So that was the front line and brought them together. I didn't choose the cast until a couple of weeks before shooting. I'd seen about 1,000 kids, and I had my favorites, I had about 100 of them. And then I finally got the whole picture together where Phil came in. This, I put my, that's my main group. The next group of guys who might have been in the film, I said, they're going to be my special extras. So we trained them too. And then the groups, even some of the other guys are the extras behind, because I was shooting on wide angle lenses, same lenses that Orson, this is very romantic, right? The same lenses that Orson Welles had used on Citizen Kane. And if you shoot on wide angle lens, everything in this is in focus. You have to have a very strong foreground frame. You have to have an interesting middle because the people are there, they're being watched. And you have to have an interesting background. It's all there. You have to compose beautifully, which I like doing, one of the pleasures of filmmaking. And so what I would say, that even the special extras knew their relationships with everybody and knew where to stand and how to stand. Your relationship with them, is he tougher than you? You're tougher than him? Okay, if he's tougher than you, you make sure you're deferential to him. So you fancy her, you get try and always be chasing her, you know? Then with my main actors, I was saying to them, look, I want the history of before you met in this film. There's the film, it's a duration of, say, 6 weeks of time. What happened before that? Who were you? How do you know each other? What is your relationship? What happens after the film?